hoping you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall.
The smell of a book, the laughter of friends, this is home. The smiles in the hallway, the slam of a locker, this is home. The smell of grass, the sound of the birds, this is home. This is Cascade.
One word to describe 2016 seniors would be committed, achieved, and princesses.
One word to describe them, I'd say extraordinary.
Latent.
Talented.
Awesome.
Energetic.
Cannibalistic.
Fun.
Renewal.
Athletic.
Spirited.
Corporeal.
Beginning.
Exceptional.
They've really accomplished a lot here. You look at the number of valedictorians we have, which is a huge number. So academically, high achievers.
Just extraordinary achievement, both boys and girls alike. I mean, just an exceptional group of young people, and so many of these young people that I just have so much respect and admiration for.
So much potential. I have every faith that it will appear.
I hope they solve some of the problems in our world.
They have been awesome. And I wish them all the best of luck.
And why renewal? Well, you guys are my first class that I taught at Cascade. And it was my chance to kind of start over a little bit. And you guys helped me do that.
This class was the first one I ever experienced here at Cascade. I was student teaching. And they're a great group of kids. We're definitely going to miss them.
And the reason I think of that adjective when I think of this particular class is because in the 2 years that I had them, they always came up with really fun things that would make class interesting. Like a small blonde child trying to climb out a window dressed as Romeo and calling himself Loverboy with a mullet wig on. Or Darren Kinsey making weird noises in his pen, thinking that it was like the most hilarious thing on the planet.
They are approximately 1/4 of the justification for me being paid the last 4 years.
They are going to be the next generation of great farmers and doctors and mechanics and cosmetologists and pediatricians and lawyers, and I am excited about their future and what they have to offer our world.
You know, it's been kind of nice to see them throughout their 4 years progress into the young individuals that they've become. And also a lot of them I've got really, really strong relationships with just because of the fact that they were that first class that I've had.
I definitely know that they have made my life, and they've made the life of us teachers and their younger peers here at Cascade better because of the way they've led and their character and their work ethic and in every aspect of who they are.
I've really appreciated how great you are and the culture that you've helped to create here at Cascade, and this is a good place.
They've had very much success the last 4 years at Cascade. I'm really proud of them here. Definitely going to miss their athletic ability.
I have been blessed to know a lot of them for a lot of years, and I'm so excited about their futures.
And the second year that I had them, I was pregnant, and so I really needed that energy in class to keep me going. Mostly, I just felt really supported.
And our school atmosphere has been phenomenal. The hallways, all new students that move in. I give the credit for our great school atmosphere to the seniors.
And you know, in a way it's kind of a turning stone for me as a teacher and also for them, so they'll always kind of occupy a really special place in my heart.
Hey, Have courage to create an adventure. Have courage to try something new. And have courage, reach out and seize your dream. Remember where you came from and where your home is. Go out, make it happen, and make us proud. I swear I live.
I approve this message.